hell do we do this without the army around?
It's simple. We stay together. We find somewhere safe. We survive.
Damn, we're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out. We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Feel like shit. Fucking plague zombies.
We've got this.
This just made my day.
Okay, nothing more to see here. Gotta make sure he's dead. No room for that. No way I can fit this. I need a rest.
To be honest, I'm not really a fan of this much.
If we're interested in a new base, that could be it.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.